influence of the Minecraft cast too. Yes, indeed.
Are you coming back?
Hey, guys.
Room? Yes.
I can see you.
Oh, okay.
I got some of my stuff. Anyone got my armor? My
Wolfie?
Should be in that chest.
Oh, in a chest. Armor.
There's lots and lots of bows here for you.
Wow, I look amazing. That one's mine is good.
So what was in the reference? Oh, okay, Roger.
I'm just pausing the mark on his head.
Where was the head?
Down below this ladder over here.
I want to see it.
So you were almost there.
Almost. Yep. All right, do we want to teleport or do we want to...
Well, first, don't leave yet. Don't leave.
Why not?
Hold on. Because...
Yeah.
Oh, celebration.
In your face.
That wasn't enough. There we go. Much better.
Right.
All right.
This is a new intersection.
Oh, whoa.
Vines all over the place. Brett, you are done.
No. Right.
Whoa.
This don't jump over. That water's one thick and you're going to fall straight through it.
Ooh. Nice.
Nope. Home and teleporter.
This is really cool.
Hell.
How is he doing that? What's... Because there's stuff underneath and it's...
Hmm? How did he do it? If you update the block, I bet it will fall.
No, but these particles, right? Those particles are void, is it? What level are we at?
I can't see.
Oh, wait, maybe we're not. No.
I can't see anything.
Maybe it's not. I see particles. I don't know whether it's... Might be something to do with Optifine.
So we should head back and we still have to go to the arena.
Maybe.
Yeah. Here, I'll leave the book here for.
I don't want to risk swimming.
Around this area, there's an eternal night machine. So if it goes off, time set 1400, don't worry about it.
More farms, more trees. Man, we don't even need a farm at this point. There's so much stuff.
And in more space for the enchanting table.
Oh no, the water is more. We can go down. Maybe there's something at the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, there is. There's a chest at the bottom.
I'll let you go down.
Okay, I'll be back soon.
See ya. I'll make some music.
I'm taking my bucket.
Jolt, don't forget to remove this. Oh, Jolt forgot to remove this.
What was it?
It was a disc in the...
Oh,
in
a
the...
disc.
Nope, there's no chest. I want to die.
Go ahead and die. Multiplayer chest. Super anti-grinding chest. Super anti-grinding chest.
Oh yeah, look at all those potions.
That's a lot of stuff. And loads of food.
I didn't die.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right. Let's bring back the pause head.
Yep.
Minecraft monument. Oh, the music stopped. 17 deaths on my end already. How is it even possible?
Maybe
it's invisible.
Oh, hello. Did it hurt your heart when I spelled it mind crack instead of mind crack? Good.
I didn't notice.
Me neither. I missed it. I'm guessing we're going to need ladders here.
Nope.
Because I never
put some in the chest.
Fine.
No?
All
right.
Maybe some, but...
To get back up.
Yeah.
I'm placing this head. I haven't placed one yet.
Yeah, we should be able to get back up now.
Pause is the close one. Yeah, pause is just a... You guys ready?
No.
Nope.
Tell me when you're here.
Almost. We are there.
There's going to be something special here, but Bradley Boss is on vacation playing basketball. Also...
Reference.
Native's Bow of Destruction.
Nice. Wow. You guys.
Bors had a native grandmother, and he's very skilled with the bow, which is seen from him playing CTMs and Ultra Hardcore. Hype, hype, hype.
Rambo time.
What the hell? Waste.
A jump boost is nothing. Right, okay.
Didn't even get
can
it.
Can I okay. take I the should, native... Oh, someone else took the native bow. Never
you can
mind.
Take it, you can take it. I have still thank four bows on me, but my infinite
you can have
bows
that one if you
are,
want. High boys one.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
It's a diamond axe in there.
I'll let you have that because I'm generous like that.
All right, let's get Paul's head down there and then let's move on. I don't think
fine.
We need anything.
Yeah,
I'll take it.
Chant my chess piece.
I have 21 levels. If anyone needs anything,
yeah, I got 31.
Pause on pauses.
Why won't it take this?
Do you know what?
Oh, because
I may as well do.
Have that enchant. If it, an enchanted chess piece and you're trying to put a book on it, it should take it, right?
What book is it?
Protection 4.
What? Have you got
it's
any chess piece?
Armor, yeah, chess piece.
What have you got there?
Thorns anything? And fire protection 3.
It's got fire protection,
yeah.
So it won't take the protection.
Oh,
from.
That's kinda, why.
Yeah.
Dang it. Well, there's a protection 4 book.
Maybe we should save it for when we get diamond.
Yeah.
Efficiency 3 and breaking 3 iron pick.
Oh man, these chests are
we are
so
more bad. Than halfway through, by the way.
Cool. All right.
Do you want a new pick, Fabe? An iron one?
Oh yeah.
There you go, I'll just throw you one. I'll throw it down the stairs at you. Oh, I lost it. Where's it gone? There it is.
Where's it, where's it?
You keep running over it.
Should pick stuff up faster. Yeah. All right, who's next? B-double arena.
Mm-hmm. And then we get to go to the gyms again.
The gyms.
And it's Etho.
Oh, Etho. I'm looking forward to that one, because we don't know what he's using.
I like that there's brown wool around there.
Oh, I messed up. Awesome.
Right. Are all these redstone lamps, like, if you break them, do they all turn off?
I went to the wrong monument.
Oh.
We're not supposed to be at
40. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true.
I was following
Dang
Fabe,
you, Code. I was following Code.
Yep, and I made a mistake.
My bad. Beat you to it.
Yep, I took the long way.
Beat you to it.
Where am I going? This way.
What the hell?
Hmm?
How did I teleport back for a second? Huh, never mind.
Someone must have
did
stood on the pressure plate. I don't know. Oh, that's how you run fast. Just under there and then just jump.
That's right. Arena from hell.
Sure. You go so fast like that.
General! Oh no, I trapped something! I trapped something!
Oh! Run! Oh.
Run!
No!
Damn
it says
babe.
General Spaz's chest.
General Spaz?
Yeah.
I thought that was an Etho thing.
Yeah, it was.
Oops. It is.
I just threw that other Rambo time splash potion.
Nice. Rambo time! Be careful, he has suspicious ladders. But I think you already trapped us, so he won't do it again.
Ooh, this place is cool.
There was a stick in the chest, though. I don't think it survived.
Glowstone!
Oh, wow. That looks quite kind of cool.
I never picked up a water bucket. That's probably a bad idea, isn't it?
All my...
Yeah, that does look cool.
All my... torches are gone.
Ooh, gas spawners. You see him?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Getting right, up my
you guys want to shoot now, or do you want to take the gas?
I'll shoot. There's a spider.
Right, I'll mine him.
Oh. Oh, that went fast.
Yep. Oh, no.
Oh,
zombie
man.
On me. I got to take out the zombie first.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Where's that one?
Alright, he's done. There goes one. Two.
Can't see the gas.
Why do I hear gas?
It's behind. Yeah, he's above and behind. Also, there's creepers. There there's creepers on top of this obsidian, so watch out above you.
Oh, yeah, I see the creep spawners over there.
Oh man, it's so dark in here.
Spider jockeys.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna spam it with light. Whoa!
Light all over the place.
Yeah, I'll let you guys. Oop. Did I hit you, Brad?
Yes.
There you go. I put you out. Ooh, wither skellies.
Oh, triple skelly.
Man.
I can't hit him. They're glitching.
Yeah, I'm getting lag.
All right, I'm back in the game.
I gotta back up. Heal.
Damn it, spider.
There's some strength for you, Brad.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Shooting really bad right now. All right. Should be...
Just running around breaking spawners now.
Yeah, me too. Baby spiders there.
They, I broke the wither one. There we go. Is that the wall?
Oh, I'm burning.
Here, Fabe.
Right in the center, look.
Probably
spider above you. Fabe, watch out.
I had water for you, but you ran.
I'm coming out of there as soon as...
Oh. What? Oh, sorry.
Dang you, man.
At least it wasn't me this time.
Revenge is the best Surtish save goal.
Oh, wow.
Right. I just like it's the best sucking bow. Dish.
I wasn't that bad. I had at half my health, I think, when he shot me.
He's got a really powerful bow.
Yeah.
And we both have strength.
I was shooting a spider and you like walked out at the same time as the spider.
You should have given me the bow. I wouldn't do certain things.
That wouldn't have happened. Instead, it would have been the other way around.
Yeah, I've already been shot by you about four times. So.
But I didn't kill you!
Right, I'm going to make a chest. Something's hitting me. Is that a Fabe? Yeah, it's a Fabe.
That's a Fabe.
While Fabe appears.
Outraged. Oh, you're just doing it. I'm going to go clear it out so you can pick it up.
I took some of yours. I don't know what stuff you had. Some food? I didn't get any of your armor. Besides that stuff.
Explosion! Alright.
Don't worry, I'm doing well.
You will get an arrow to your face.
There is blazes.
I'm gonna break these spawners just to be safe. Yeah, I hear
There's blazes over there.
You didn't give me any glowstone.
I don't have any. Do you want a night vision potion then?
Do you have a splash potion?
It's not splash, no.
Yeah, we should make it splash first.
Okay,
I just blocked off those blazes.
Repop on Fabe.
With our skeletons in the center. Oh, there's again a spawner box. Maybe we have to fight Goot again.
Creeper.
Thanks, that wasn't me that time. Right, do you guys want speed boost?
I want to kill
might need
spawners
any
like
boost we can get here.
Yep.
Right, Fabe, stay very still, and I want to kill these zombies.
Oh, it's set up like the court. I like that. Oh, wither skellies.
We've got two choices here. Do it the wimp way, or do it the manly way. Right, that's blazers as well there.
So, after we kill off this last group of stuff, we should just try to rush and kill as many spawners as we can.
Yeah. Okay, I got a pick.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Set, go! Oh, this might not be good.
Getting the powerful ones first.
Skellies.
Don't think about the mobs, just destroy the spawners.
Yep.
Trying my best. All the blazes in the world. Alright. We got most of them. Should we retreat now?
Yeah, let's go in this hole.
Yep.
There's a nice hole over here.
And then just defend from here, yeah?
Yeah. Get in!
I'm in.
That's a really bad defense thing there, I can't see.
Oh!
Sorry.
See? This is why we don't give Fabe the bow.
Sorry.
He did that on purpose.
No, sorry. I didn't. I was aiming at the zombie.
Uh-huh.
I like this spider.
We need to get rid of those blazes.
Where is the spawner for them? I didn't see it.
Me neither.
I got rid of the spawner for the blazes.
Zombie. Or skellies.
Sorry, code.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I think there's a spider spawner above us.
Yeah, maybe we should have make the circle first around the arena.
Alright.
Alright. Let's try and get it. Oh! That was stupid.
Oh, there's a little pathway down here to lava, it looks like. It's lava all... Oh, this sand is trapped, guys. Do not...
All of it?
Yes. There's lava.
I've put torches down. And ghost in.
Well, it's going to be trapped if you break any of it, I think.
Do not open the box then, I'm guessing. Or don't press the lever on him.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's the lever on the... What's it called? The gallows. Yeah. That's my guess.
Oh. Oh my god. What's in this box? X got destroyed.
What's in the box?
Open the box! We should all get on a piece of glowstone and someone should pull the lever. It would be fun.
I'm gonna stand over here and watch.
Let me just get the heads first. No, let's get the heads first.
Can you toss one down?
Alright, I've grabbed them all.
Did you pull it?
Can I run away? No.
You guys Creeper!
No!
Oh no.
It isn't trapped.
No, it isn't. You're right. I could have swore it would be.
Code and his conspiracy theories. Man.
Well, look at, there's lava all under here.
Is Creeper about to drop on your Fabe? Got him.
You see that?
Yeah, it's out of lava.
I think that's just under the whole arena, that's... Yeah, it's under the whole map, that one.
Yeah, probably.
Is that it then? Can we go?
So Joel, if you're watching this and you're still editing the map, add trapped sand here.
Lava. Yeah.
Trapped the whole arena.
Yeah, I mean, that would be the best thing ever. Is as soon as somebody like walks over to it, it all falls. Awesome.
As soon as the first creeper explodes, probably, you can walk over it.
Yeah, no creepers here. And then maybe...
What is in that head, I wonder?
Can we access from below? Oh, Brad's already trying.
Ooh, lots
Whoa!
Of
yeah. That corpse is flying through the air. I have the Ender's anti-penis shield, so I'm good. Oh, now it's trapped!
How do we... So
did you get
nothing
head,
in the box,
Brad?
Then?
Yeah.
I got the heads, yeah. Should we get out?
Yeah, can I have them?
We can't penetrate a box, so let's get out. Heads. Give me some head bread.
There you go.
Sorry for that.
I look like
family
a tiger.
Family friendly.
Like usual.
Do you ever not look like a tiger?
It's very rare.
There's glowstone over there. In the chest.
Everywhere.
See them? There's a glowstone on the edges.
Oh, above?
This is really,
Oh, yeah, there's one up there as well.
There's a lot of spawners over here.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Probably for nothing.
Where'd you guys go?
I'm following you.
Oh, okay.
Killing spawners. Oh, here's the staircase up. Oh, spiders.
Oh, splash potions. Nothing more. I
don't want to die.
Oh, creepers.
Oh, man. I should get a short-ranged weapon on my bar. I don't have a short-ranged weapon. I have like 5 bows. 6 bows.
Ooh, there's a big hole.
And no sword or anything. Who has Wolfie? I want to have Wolfie.
Where did Wolfie go?
I have to shoot my way through here.
Generic's dress and high heels here.
Spider jockey.
I got some other problems here.
I got a heal.
Who shot me?
Vape.
Somebody shot me.
It was a skeleton. What do you mean, somebody?
It looked like the arrow was coming from above.
No, I saw the skeleton shoot you.
Oh man, I'm so bad at this game.
Reverence. Right. Do you want to get that one at the top, Code, or should we just leave that one?
I think we got to collect Fabe stuff first.
Good idea.
Oh, there's
a ghast up there.
Yeah, I'm going to know probably that one. I can't carry any more stuff. I'm pretty much full up.
All right, I'm going to start dumping.
Actually, I'll give you Generic B's dress before you come over, Fabe. And then...
I'm in the entrance, at the entrance of the arena now.
I'll do right next to you, nearly. A few seconds. There we go.
Yay.
Right. There's
so I have to wear the dress now.
Mm-hmm. You died.
Protection
for blast
protection.
There's a reference as well. You might want to read that. And have a smite
sword. I'm the reader now. Generic BN beat-ups are, in brackets, did, doing a challenge race to the commander. The person that loses has to be filmed wearing a dress. Who would have known?
There we go. Let's go and get your stuff.
Oh, shit.
Do you think there will be a lot of guys playing this map that don't know Minecraft?
There might be a lot of new subscribers that maybe not know that stuff.
Right, yeah, let's go. Okay. Missed that. Your stuff is over here, Fabe.
Where's over here?
Oh, you don't see me.
Oh, up there, okay.
Yeah.
On my way.
It's actually below, so I think you can get to it from down there.
Oh, yeah. There
it is. This is like an escort mission now.
Yes.
All my bows.
I hate tons of spiders.
Yeah, they're all under the floor.
Man, the sword is awesome.
There's some pants over there. Yeah, there you go.
There's a bed there.
Yeah, I saw that too. I think that's B-Dub's building bed.
I don't know if I'd go for that chest up there.
I kind of want to, but...
Yeah, no, is it worth it? That's... Well, I can do.
Do you have ladders?
I have an axe. And my axe.
Can you make ladders?
Where are you guys already?
Or behind you. Should be. Just on the other portion of the arena.
Yep. Ah, you guys are down there.
Okay. Yeah. Ladders, Brad.
Gas spawner up here. I'm coming down.
Oop. There you go.
I needed wood.
Okay. We should probably go to the back of the arena. Like over here. Brad.
Mm-hmm. Just getting some wood and some sticks.
Are you building a staircase?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll watch your back.
Oh.
Until I die.
Oh, more wither skellies.
Oh. Suddenly you feel so safe.
I ran away from them.
I killed two of them. I killed all of them.
Alright, good job. I don't think I got the spawner, though.
I did.
There you go. It's a gas spawner right there.
Cover me.
Yep.
Got it once. Okay.
Alright, so I think we should be able to get up here, yeah. There's even a staircase.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I can ladder up if you want.
I don't think we need to now. This is pretty much straight up. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah. It's all half left, so we shouldn't have too many problems.
Yeah. I'm gonna go for the...
Yeah. As he says that.
I'm gonna go for the gas spawners.
Oh!
Got one.
Hey, Brad.
He's on fire.
Alright, gonna get the second one.
Should be good.
References. Enchanted Feather Falling Boots. Or, books. This isn't even that good. Pause on pause is Apple. B-double-O is Apple. All right, I'll read the reference.
Read it.
It says, in UHC 9's episode 1, both B-Dubs and Paws eats an apple, and you need an apple to get the golden apple, which is pretty much what you need to survive the game. If you haven't seen UHC, do. Right now. Screw this map. Watch UHC now!
Good point.
If you're bored of Mindcrack UHC, watch our UHC.
That we just released.
That's right.
Well, not when this episode comes out.
But that we released a few days ago.
Yeah. Probably a week.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, there's a sign over there.
Do you guys want these books or no? I'm going to take the feather falling one just so we can
have really
it.
Don't really need... I'm
blast protection and projectile protection.
I'm pretty well dressed in Generic B's dress.
Ah. Okay.
Okay. I want to jump down there. I have.
Shall we go?
I have feather falling 2 only. That's not the best idea.
No.
If feather falling 4, but I still don't think you survive that drop.
What's the sign say?
I think you should with
R equals 30. It is R because it designs things. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Anyone got a boat?
Could make some. Yeah, I have some wood on. No, I lost the wood.
Okay. Do you have water?
Yeah, I do.
You can just wash it down.
Okay.
We'll do it. Go through the front.
We can go down the front.
Huh?
Yeah. Watch out for that creeper up there.
Oh, we can walk the spike.
Ready to go?
I am.
Water's down.
Go before fate.
Oh, that's deep.
Oh, skelly. Watch out for the skelly.
Is the water going all the way down? Oh!
Yeah, it does.
Whoa! We survived
it. Got knocked out of it.
Awesome. Back to business. Back to the monument. And we should almost have another episode. Right?
Yep, a few minutes.
Okay.
So by the time we get back to the monument?
Yeah, I think it'll be next episode. At the end of the episode. So let's go back quick.
Yeah, maybe we can even place it.
Trace.
Skeleton.
Trap.
And left or right, left or right, left or right?
Straight forward.
Oh, dang. I was wasting time.
So much time wasted there.
Unbelievable.
Skeleton dropping in on us.
I hit you, by the way. Sorry for that.
That's okay.
I stole the water from that drop. We're not going back there. No need to worry.
That's true.
Never again.
Quick.
Can we do it?
I think so.
Yeah, you got 3 minutes.
19 deaths, babe.
I know. So psst, bad.
Psst. Nobody has noticed. Nobody has noticed, man.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, see?
E-double-O.
Any problems?
Any problems? Nice saddle, efficiency 3. Can you mine with the saddle? No, you can't, right?
Diamond chestplate, we can use some levels on that one.
And for grass.
There's a reference too. I'll read the reference. It says B-Dubs once got shot off a ledge in Minecraft by a blaze. He then screamed, "Hell's blazes."
Oh.
Typo okay. In there. Off of.
Do what? Who's having the saddle?
Okay. I have the Hell's Blazes rot.
I'll have the saddle then. Blazing Saddles. So it should be called Blazing Saddles. I named it. I want credit.
What? The episode?
The saddle. Should be called Blazing Saddles.
Oh, Blazing Saddles. Okay.
It's true story. It's their series, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
That's true. Yeah. All right. The head.
End of the episode?
Climb One's Saddle. There we go. Two names for you there, 1.2. Take your pick.
All right, and I think that is the end of the episode.
Fireworks!
Oh, hold on, quick!
So bad at this.
Yay! See you guys next time.